These potato roses are not just pretty to look at, but they're also pretty delicious. And they're really quickly made. All you need is some thyme in the oven. Serve them with a salad on the side or to any other dish that you like. I'm sure you will love them. Let me know how you get on. Bye.